It's an unmistakable presence. Apollo lights beam down from up high. It is here in Soshanguve that 5 children lost their lives playing around the base of one of these giants. The fixture holding up the lamps fell from the pole, landing on 7 children and killing 5. Dimakatso Modikwe is the aunt of sisters Dimpo and Bochoko Bopape, who died here, and describes her family's sadness.
I saw the bodies on the floor in blood. So it was very painful because they are still young. The other one is 5, the other one is 11. So it's very painful. We don't know what to say. We are just as family, we are just trying to talk to them, but you can see that they are very, very in a
Members of the community gather outside the house and in the street nearby. It is here that Tswane Mayor Solly Mzimanga expects to pay the family a visit. But as the mayor arrives, the community give him a cold welcome. Prompting Tswane Metro Police to open fire with rubber bullets. The community feels that this is just another service delivery failure. Residents here say they have asked for the light to be fixed or removed for 5 years, and their request has gone ignored.
They are angry because they don't do anything. They are very, very angry because they are trying to strike so that the municipality can see that this is very, very serious.
It was never repaired, but we've reported and reported and reported, but nothing happened. Every year, since 5 years, it is 5 years now, we are reporting this light. Today, we are crying because of this light.
Without any comfort or counseling, for now, the family is left only to grieve.